Why boudoir photography? You know how you have this friend who is so powerful? When she walks in the room, everybody knows it. She's absolutely stunning. From the way her hips swing to the way she brushes her hair off her face, she is the picture of femininity. And it's not just looks, it's her being. She is a goddess, and she doesn't even know it. You don't understand how she doesn't see this in herself. She's hard on herself. She looks in the mirror, and all she sees is flaws. She's a mom and constantly feels like she's failing. She can never keep up. She puts up with the wrong relationship way too long because she doesn't think she deserves better. Or maybe she's with the person of her dreams, but she still doesn't feel good enough. She accepts a job for less than what she's worth because she doesn't know her worth. But what if she did? What if she looked in the mirror and saw how beautiful, strong, resilient, and badass she was? What if she looked in the mirror and said, "I am sexy"? What kind of impact would that be on herself? What kind of impact would that be on her daughter? What if she went to that interview and negotiated for more pay? What if she followed her dreams and started her own business? What if she looked at herself as a mom and said, "I am enough"? What if she didn't settle for less in a relationship and did the work to make it better because she knew she deserved it? What if she could now authentically cheer her friends on without any hint of jealousy? And what if all this time we weren't talking about your friend? We were talking about you. You are why I do boudoir.